Hi, this is Dean Eli. I wanted to take a moment to talk to you about something consuming the country right now. Our nation convulsed last week and continues to in response to the killing of George Floyd in Minneapolis at the hands of police. Riots and protests continue across the nation, including in our backyard. As a man of color, and a minority in a female-dominated profession, I've experienced my share of bias. Of course, nothing to the level of the Floyd family or others in our community. As a minority, I know we can erase racial inequality and injustice in America. If there is anything positive about this situation, it is an awakening of the country to the plight of minorities and the outpouring of support in cities across the country. In the words of Floyd family lawyer Benjamin Crump, to those protesting, we urge them to raise their voice for change in peaceful ways. Our message to them is find constructive and positive ways to keep the focus and pressure on. Don't let up on your demands for change. I encourage you to think about how you can be a change agent as leaders and future leaders in nursing. I also encourage you to join as a community in the solidarity with White Coats for Black Lives on Friday, June 5th at 11 a.m. Mountain Standard Time at your clinic, hospital, home, or remote office. Take 10 minutes out of your day to kneel in solidarity with other healthcare workers and healthcare students to remember George Floyd and all the others who have suffered in the hands of police brutality. I encourage you to embrace the teachings of Gandhi by becoming the change you wish to see in the world. Thank you.